Tage Thompson over on the far side of the ice. At the line, had that go off a skate. Tampa to the Buffalo line, but they'll go offside. Nice back checking there.
Here we go.
In front.
Janot.
Yep. Welcome. Tanner Janot and Stillman as well. Newcomers to each of their teams, and it's a heavy punch from Janot. And Stillman. I'm calling for some help for Riley Stillman right now. Buffalo with a 3-1 lead on Tampa. A heated affair this afternoon.
Sabres up 3-1 on the Lightning here. 5:57 left in this second period. An excellent fight. Stillman and Janot went at it hard. And we're going to take a look at the Nissan upcoming games. Monday versus Edmonton at 7:30 here in Buffalo. Tuesday, they're in the New York Islanders at 7:30. And Thursday, back here against the Dallas Stars. Three big games here for the Sabres. Coming up here this week.
Every game from here on in. Massive for this group. And they're doing a heck of a job here this afternoon with 5:57 to go in this second period.
Yeah, the part that kind of stinks for them here when you're playing the Islanders is the team you're trying to catch, and you know that team battling for the one of those last spots. You play them in a back-to-back situation, and both nights you have to travel into Long Island.
Yeah.
So a little bit of a disadvantage, but nevertheless, everybody's got to deal with it.
Faceoff will be just outside the Lightning zone when we regroup here. Tyson Joe's coming off scoring his first career shorthanded goal. Unassisted at 12:30 of the second period. Tanner Janot is in the penalty box for the Lightning. And it is Kids Takeover Day today. And I'll tell you what, our PA announcer was on fire again.